Yeah, sure.
Okay, I don't know if you've heard of the Chernobyl shrew, but with your help, we could actually guarantee the relocation and rehabilitation of up to 8 Chernobyl shrews a year.
And I wouldn't actually have to do anything, would I?
No.
So you'd just take the money out of my bank, I suppose?
Yeah.
I suppose I could give a fiver.
Fantastic. Okay. So, what's your name?
It's Tommy. That's T-O-M-M-Y. Chernobyl. That's C-H-E-O.
Chernobyl.
Yeah. It's C-H-E-O.
No. Look, I understand if you've got like privacy issues or something, that's fine, but just, we do need the name that's actually in the bank account.
But that is an actual bank account name. It's just easier that way.
Okay. Chernobyl, like in Russia then?
No, it's Ukraine.
What will they put down as your occupation?
Paranormal investigator.
Okay, look. This is a serious job, alright? It's not an easy job to do. People don't particularly like us.
I am a paranormal investigator. Look, here is my business card.
Sorry, I mean, you get a lot of hassle.
Oh, I understand, yeah, you must do.
So do you have like a sassy redheaded sidekick that runs around fighting ghosts at you?
No, he's a genie.
Okay, so fuck off. Fuck off, go, fuck off. We do not need your money. Yeah, go.
He's a genie.
Asshole, just leave. Seriously, some people.
I tell you, some people. It's Chernobyl, shoot.
Hello, Tommy. We've got a job for you.
You're not going to believe it, Laura. It happened again. No, it wasn't the bank. It was attorney shrew people this time. Anyway, what's the job?
Emily Vanderflux. Nice little rich girl got herself kidnapped by some devil worshippers. We think it's the Dublin 4 chapter of the League of Satan. Just get in, get her, and get out. And before they sacrifice her this time, if you don't mind, please.
Brother Brian, the lights.
Yeah, it's been a long time since we've done a
I prefer having it on the Tuesdays.
I know. Mm. I wish it could be back to Tuesdays, really, yeah. But Wednesdays. Brother Phil, get the tea.
Oh.
I know, but I think the air conditioning's not working there. There's a problem with it.
Where is this
in Dundrum Shopping Centre, just around the corner. It's
probably messed up the building.
It's cowboys. They're always like that, you know. You can't trust them for 1 second, you know.
Is there some coffee?
Oh, I'll just go check.
So far.
I think we'll start. I'd like to call this meeting to order. Make it all official. This is the 16th general meeting of the Dublin 4 chapter of the League of Satan. On today's agenda.
This is ridiculous.
Item 1. The sharp increase in junk mail that we've been getting through the letterboxes. Anything we can do to halt it, any changes we can make. Item 2, Tuesday's bridge night. Brother Sean is in hospital. I'm afraid I mentioned this to you earlier. Yeah, we'll need an alternate venue for that one. And item 3, of course, is tonight's solstice sacrifice of the Virgins 3.
And will we be going to the Rose Petal for pints again afterwards?
I think we'll save that for any other business.
For God's sake.
We have instant.
Oh, thank you too.
Oh, me too.
Oh, no problem.
Oh.
hopelessly lost. Gino. Gino, could you come here for a second?
Delicious and most cheerless marshes, like a ball between arches. A very loneliness with my headless sling, no truly suffering, but it sounds like a wonderful thing.
Honey, what's shaking? What's happening? What's going on? We're lost.
You're lost.
Yeah, I'm lost. Are you sure this is the correct address?
You asked me for the address of the D4 Satan-y chappies, and not only is that it, they're there right now.
Yeah, but I don't know where we are. Could you not just zap us there?
I could zap you to the top of the Sugarloaf with Liz Taylor and Genghis Khan for company without even breaking a sweat.
Yeah, but could you zap us there now?
Yeah, sure. You should know. It's the 3 wishes for the day.
What? That's only 2.
Ah, you're forgetting Munchie Munchies.
Gino! Gino! Could I have a lasagna or a cheese sandwich?
Oh, kidding.
Bollocks. So if I wish us there, I have no more wishes till midnight, yeah?
3 wishes a day. Midnight to midnight.
Is that Greenwich Mean Time?
Yes.
Bollocks. Well, I think you've got to go for it. I mean, if I don't save her this time, I'll never hear the end of it. I don't want to be at this all day.
So, is we rolling or what?
We'll just walk down this road and we'll see what we see, okay?
Brother Alex, you will hold all comments until any other business.
I will not. This has gone too far.
We're devil worshippers, not the fucking Tidy Towns Committee.
There is a system in place for complaints and grievances to be lodged. You are not respecting that system.
That's my whole point. There shouldn't be a system in place. Your whole method is completely unnatural and abhorrent.
You will respect the chair.
Fuck the chair and fuck you. I've had it with this.
You will hold all comments until any other business. This is not on the agenda.
Is this?
Yeah. Are you sure this is the right place?
Your confidence in me is astounding.
I think I see someone up ahead.
Remember, Tommy, you're on your own now. I'm here strictly as an observer till midnight.
Okay, no. I'm here to save you for feck's sake.
Well, one of you. Are you Emily van der Vlucht?
Van der Vlucht, actually. And I think they're going to sacrifice us.
Don't worry, I'm here to take care of you.
Gino Ginelli, mystical genie of the East and part-time paranormal investigator.
Okay, hi.
Not the time, Gino, not the time. Go and see to the guard.
Bleeding oil.
Gonna sort this, okay? It's gonna be okay, alright?
Jesus Christ, Tommy, there's feckin' loads of them. If they try to get down the garden, they'll see us for sure.
So, do you have a car or a van or something? Where are the rest of you? Are they inside?
Really haven't thought this through.
Do my bidding.
Oh.
it's only the two of you. What the hell does that mean? Why are you dressed like that? What's going on?
Listen, I can't explain it now. It'll take too long.
We'll try. Please, we're all very scared.
Okay, fine. I'm a paranormal investigator. I've been sent here by your parents to rescue you. He's a genie. He's zapped us here. But we've no cars or trucks or vans to get us out of here. I don't know where we actually are. I don't actually know how to get out of here. So if you all shut up and let me do my job, I'll figure out how to get out, okay?
Give me the phone. I'm calling the guards.
What are they going to do?
I don't know. I just need a professional around here.
I'm not giving you my phone.
Tommy, I think someone's coming.
Give me the phone.
Would you stop? I'm trying to think. I'm not giving you the phone.
Tommy, I really think someone's coming.
Give me the phone!
Listen, I'm sorry. I didn't want to have to do that, but...
I think this was the best decision Brother John made as chairman, bringing the rituals back to the original site.
I agree, Brother Alex. It's just, I'm not exactly sure where that is anymore.
Yes, the area has changed, hasn't it? Use the GPS.
Brother Alex, sir.
Yes, brother?
How long will this ritual be taking exactly?
Well, now that order has been restored, we shall be returning to the old ways. No more bullets and body bags. The sacrifices shall be performed with daggers, opening the Virgin's flesh in accordance with the dark rites laid out in the Necronomic...
I know that, but in minutes, like, you know, time-wise.
Oh, I see. 2 hours? An hour and a half if the blades are sharp?
Okay, right, so 2 hours as we start at 9, then...
No! We shall not start at 9! We shall wait until midnight, the witching hour, the most unwholesome hour of our Dark Lord's day.
It's just that the rose petal has last orders at 11:30, so...
Brother Brian, kindly express my disappointment to Brother Dom.
Oh, we blew it.
What's this wee business?
Seriously, we blew it. Not only did they get away with the girl we're supposed to be rescuing, but that gobshite and a wagon of a sister too. They really made a mess of him.
Gotta investigate a crime scene. It appears the victim, Icy One Male, was shot in the head with a gun.
I mean, how the hell are we supposed to find them now? I mean, they could be anywhere. Plus, we're on the south side. I have a feckin' breeze.
I reckon they're fingers.
Why do you say that?
The victim here has a folder. All the details clearly laid out in the PowerPoint document.
Nice one.
I've never seen such well-organized villains. They've even got GPS codes.
Well, the villains we're used to dealing with could learn a lot from these. Where do you think it is? Do you know?
It's pretty miles away.
Will I make it on your...
No.
On bus?
2 or 3.
Oh, bollocks.
What are you doing?
Bus fare.
Classy.
Let's go.
The GPS says it should be here.
Where did all these houses come from? They must have put them up overnight. Oh well, it's this one then, is it?
Location, location, location.
This is fucking ridiculous. I'm writing a letter to CIE tomorrow. It does not take 4.5 hours to get from the south side to Finglas. I'm serious, I'm gonna write to my TD, my politicians, I'm gonna ring Joe Duffy. Do you think we'll make it there in time?
Yeah, I think we'll make it on time.
Well, if we get there and they're all dead, it's not my fault, it's CIE's.
It's magnificent, isn't it? I can see why you'd be upset, but don't worry. I'm not going to kill you. No. No. You shall be a vessel. Your body will join with a being from a higher plane. You'll transcend your tawdry existence and become a dark master. And all it will cost you is your soul. And lucky, really. I mean, it's not as if you were using it for anything. I'm almost envious of you. Anyway, enough talk. The time is almost at hand.
Good thing they left the door open, what? I'm still not sure of the plan.
All you gotta do, Tommy, is sell it. Believe in it, and they believe in you.
Okay. But you sure there's no other way? I mean, there's a fair few of them.
It's no passion plan, okay? Remember, keep an eye on the watch. It's 8:12.
Okay, okay. Here it goes.
Nobody move! I'm gathering she a corner. It worked.
No! Frick! It's too late, you gooder.
Feck, not again. We're gonna dig the head off you.
Physical violence, eh? The last refuge of the common man.
What are you on about?
Fortunately, I have something else up my sleeve.
What?
A simple dose of the truth.
What? What's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on? You just burst in and tried to kill us.
You're devil worshippers. I'm here to save her.
Save her? Jesus, I think you killed her.
What's going on?
Oh, for God's sake, we were just having a party. We were just watching DVDs. You ran at us. You shouted something about the devil and the genie, and then you just grabbed Emily
shut
and
up.
Just started stabbing
Emily,
her. Oh God,
up.
Please, she needs a doctor.
I'm here to save her. Oh, Gino, please, where are you?
Please let us go. Please, she needs a doctor. Please.
For
fuck's sake, Tommy, snap out of it!
Nice try. Gino, give me something to hit him with.
Gino, a fucking leash!
Reckon they'll pay?
Oh, yeah. I reckon Uncle George will have a short to say.
It's a simple exorcism after all.
Yeah.